Finance, Unit Section 3, Behind the Scenes of a Loan. We're going to take a look at the math that occurs when you make payments on your loan. And as an introduction, we're going to take a look at what happens with the payments through the course of a loan. So for this illustration, we're going to look at a $100,000 loan at 5% interest for 30 years. The monthly payment is $536.82. So here's the check. This individual's made out their first check, and the question is, how much do you think this first check is going towards principal, and how much is going towards interest? Well, here's how it breaks down. Of that $536.82 payment, almost all of that payment, $416.67 to be exact, is going towards interest, the cost of borrowing this amount of money. It's going into ultimately the banker's pocket. The difference between the payment and the interest is what's left over, known as the principal, and it is this amount, the $120.15, that reduces the amount owed on this loan. So even though this individual paid out over $500, their loan was only reduced by this $120.15 portion that was applied to reducing their loan. Let's take a look at the halfway point, the 180th payment of this 30-year loan. We're writing out our check. Where do you think that line is going to be drawn this time, splitting your monthly payment for interest and principal? Well, here it is. You might think halfway, but it's still not quite at that halfway point just yet. As a matter of fact, you're still paying more interest of your monthly payment than what is going towards the principal. The interest is the charge for the use of this money, and slowly but surely the portion of your monthly payment that is from the principal is what's reducing the amount of this loan. So here's the beginning balance at the 180th payment of this $536 monthly payment. $252.92 is reducing the beginning balance. So after the halfway point, they're still owing over half of the original amount that they owed. $100,000, half of that would be $50,000, and they're well above owing more than half of the amount. So this is what we know. Each payment you send in gets split into two parts, interest and principal. And it is only the principal that will reduce the amount that you owe on a loan.